us last weekend, but bring it to Memphis.
I'm